Honkey, the ashtray. Abandon. So, now you didn't get a goal? Ever since you dropped this track on me? Alright. Time for me to end the career that I gave you. Okay, so I apparently don't know what to say. You said me and Lil Ducky are gay. I made a video about you in a way to tell you it's my turn to end you today. First off, me and Lil Ducky ain't gay. You sound like you wanna deep throw someone like Sasha Grey. I was a flexer. Why did I change my ways? Because I don't wanna do that, okay? I am hold down to my blood. I won't go 6'9", cause I ain't no bitch cuz. And I look like my son, man, it look like Ellen, bud. But I'm soft like a leaf, you ain't even hard, bruh. Yes, I fake my beef for little fox for some views. But guess what, your dad was part of it too. And you are such a hypocrite, dude. Ever since you name dropped me, your pocket now look like Mountain Dew. You say I like memory for me versus Lesson 3. Didn't you say your dad would make new music in 2019? You said on December 31st, 2018. Looks like you're lacking memory and you're only 17. Sound below average, easy kill like a rabbit, built like a cabbage. PingE, you call that savage. PingE, you're a fucking maverick. And you're dissing my homie cause you're dissing me, you lusty dick. And you said it causing pain in my ear. You're so delusional, oh fucking dear. You said Lil Ducky got destroyed and disappeared for a year. He was gone for a year, made more money than you in your whole career. Calling out Little Fox for using my name for views, you named me once. It got more views a month, dude. You're so selfish and cool, you spit on us even though we helped you get here. You are a spoiled bitch, don't you ever talk shit. Come here, kid who doesn't know the definition of hit. You stay in school and watch what's read, you phony bitch. You get bad vibes from me, I get greedy ones from you, prick. Hello, I'm PingE, I am legit. I diss Honkey and now I think I'm sick. Let me diss Ducky and fuck him, though they have nothing to do with it. But in reality, I'm just a phony bitch. You ain't got no potential in your future, you dig? You're racist. On the low, you call my black man's name. You're disgraced to plush headquarters, you're compared to Egg, and your dad knows it. That's why he abandoned you as a kid, bitch.